eye protection. You might call them safety glasses. We covered them before. We discussed lens color, we discussed what each is designed for, we even did some fitting videos. You can click right there to see the complete playlist. In this video, we're gonna go over what makes safety glasses safe, the standards that make them suitable for the job site, and what kind of testing is done, specifically the ANSI Z87.1 standard for eye protection. There are a couple different topics in this ANSI standard, like minimum thickness for lenses, markings, spectacles versus goggles, the list goes on. What we're focusing on in this video is impact resistance. There are four different tests in this standard. The lowest level test is a 1-inch steel ball being dropped on the lens from about 50 inches. This is similar to, say, getting hit in the eye with a golf ball thrown from a few feet away. This provides good protection, but doesn't qualify the glasses for use where there may be a hazard of impact. For that type of work, you have to have a pair of glasses that's stamped with the Z87 Plus marking. For that marking, they must pass the following tests. First, a 1/4-inch steel ball is fired at 6 specific locations on the lens at about 150 feet per second, roughly 100 miles an hour. This is similar to being shot in the eye with a BB gun. If your glasses pass this test, you won't shoot your eye out. Second is a high mass impact test with a 17.6 ounce steel missile. That's just over 1 pound or roughly 500 grams. That's also dropped from 50 inches. You can compare this to getting hit in the eye with, say, the end of a shovel or maybe the head of a hammer. Finally, a penetration test. For this, a sharp needle weighing 1.56 ounces is dropped onto the lens from 50 inches. Think of this as an errant dart being thrown into your eye. If during all of these tests, no part of the eyewear breaks, fragments, comes detached from the frame, and no other piece of the eyewear breaks apart, it'll earn that Z87 Plus badge. Some glasses, like these Odin Scholars from Ergodyne, also meet military ballistic standards. To pass this test, the eyewear must be able to withstand a 15 caliber round fired at 640 feet per second. Roughly 440 miles an hour. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and you'll get these videos the instant we post them. We're also always posting and sharing your photos on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.